to be able to support our ventures on the east side with Eden and Hazleton, and also in our rural communities over there, plus, you know, getting to know more about Jerome County and the city and the rural communities here. I was born and raised in Eden, Idaho. Was on a farm kid. Then I went to college at the University of Idaho. My folks moved over on Addison Avenue in Twin Falls. And then I moved to Hazleton, went to work for Kaneda Seed Company, worked for them for 27 years. Then I decided I needed a new venture, taught school at Castle Ford High School, junior high, and grade school for another 16 years. I started teaching K through 12 physical education. I basically ended up teaching most of the sciences, but I taught everything but probably English at one time or another.
Sure.
It was fun.
Sure.
Yeah, we're excited to have Art. I've known him a little bit. I don't know him really well, but we've had quite a few interactions where I do like him. I enjoy talking with him and look forward to working with him.